Have you ever sent an email only to realise a couple of seconds later it's gone to the wrong person, or you said the wrong thing, or there's an awful typo in it? Well, iOS has got your back now, and you can resend an email by undoing it. So I've got a very tempting offer here in my inbox, and I'm sure it's completely legit, so I'm going to go ahead and reply to that saying yes please. When I've typed my reply, I'm going to send the message as normal. Actually, hang on, no, maybe that wasn't legit, but it's too late, I've sent it. Not to panic, if I press the back button to go back to my inbox, at the bottom of my screen there's a new undo send button. Now you have 10 seconds from sending a message to recalling it, beyond that point it's too late, but that's enough time for most common things. When you press undo send, it then brings that message back up on the screen for you, and you can make any amendments and changes before sending it again. Of course, then you've got another 10 seconds to undo it should you wish, but I'm happy this time, actually I'm not going to fall for this naughty person scam. And just to check that the first message didn't send, if I go into my sent items mailbox, you'll see that only the second email is in there, because the first one was never sent in the first place.